Nepenthes alata.
Is that a carnivorous plant?
Why, yes, it is. And when speaking of carnivorous plants, people often think of the Venus flytrap. But there are a variety of carnivorous plants and other just as strange ways to lure, capture, and eat insects.
Right, and so how does this Nepenthes catch insects?
Well, if you look, the Nepenthes has these very strange leaves in which it holds a very sweet nectar that attracts insects that may be looking for food.
Like sweet juice.
Exactly. And once the insects have gone this far, they slip and fall into the plant, preventing them from coming back out. So they're basically stuck in a trap.
Oh, it's tragic for them. So then the plant eats the insects.
Yes. And when you think of it, the Nepenthes has 100 or so of these traps. Wow, it's really an interesting kind of feast, isn't it?
Yes, I'll say. Well, if you want to know more information about strange plants like the Nepenthes, you can go check out the Montreal Space for Life website.